गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन एंड वेलकम टू योर इंग्लिश क्लास. चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी वन चैप्टर फ्रॉम योर इंग्लिश बुक एंड द चैप्टर इज रैट ट्रैप. द राइटर ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इज सैमुअल अगरलॉफ. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट दिस चैप्टर. इन दिस चैप्टर यू विल सी द मेन कैरेक्टर इज अ मैन एंड दिस मैन sells rat trap, and besides selling the rat trap, sometimes he does odd things, and whenever he finds himself financially tight for money, he steals also. In other words, you can say that he was a kind of thief also. So one day he was making round of the city and he was thinking about the world. So it came to his mind that this world is a kind of rat trap itself, because all the people in this world, they are running for different things. Some people are running to earn money, some people are running to get glory, fame. So like this, we all have some purpose in life, and we all are running to achieve that purpose, to achieve that goal. So it came to his mind that this world itself is a kind of rat trap, because in a rat trap, the rat comes in order to get a piece of cheese or a piece of chapati. So he felt that this world is also like that only. The nature has given a piece of cheese or a piece of chapati to everyone, and we all are running for that. And ultimately what happens? Sometimes we get our goal, sometimes we not. But ultimately what happens? We all reach the same fate. We all have to die. And at the time of death, there is nothing in our hand. So what is the use of running whole life for the purpose or the goal? So the main character of this story was thinking about all these things, and when he was walking, he reached a cottage. That cottage itself was in a very poor condition. It was in very dilapidated condition. By appearance only, it was clear that this cottage belongs to a very poor man or very poor family. So he knocked the door of that cottage. And he was very sure that he will not be welcomed in the cottage, because daily he was observing this thing. Whenever he was knocking the door of any house, any cottage, the people used to shoo him away. He was never welcome. People used to abuse him. So when he knocked the door of the cottage, he was very sure about the treatment he was going to get. But as the door of the cottage opened, he was surprised, because this time he was not shooed away. He was not unwelcome. But the owner of that cottage greeted him and called him inside, and this was really a surprise for this man, who had never seen such kind of welcome in his life ever. So the man, the owner of the house, he called him inside. That owner was an old man, and by nature he was very simple. He called the man, the seller of the rat trap, and he gave him whatever was possible for lunch. And after that, both of them, I mean the owner of the cottage and the man who was selling the rat trap, they sat and they discussed many things. They talked about various things. And the man, the owner of the house, I mean the cottage, he told the seller of the red trap that earlier he was a crofter, means working in the fields of other people. And he told him that he had once a cow also, and that cow was very, very beneficial for him.